The White River is an amazing fishery, trout fishery. Mm-hmm. Do you know what the world record is?
What?
39 pounds.
Wow.
On a brown trout. Take a look at this brown trout. 39 pounds. So anyway, couldn't find any guides. Went to one last fly shop.
You did. You were
one
sad.
Guy had a cancellation. And this great guy took us out and had a great trip.
We did.
Wonderful day. We actually took some video. And on this video right here, you'll see us going down the White River mm-hmm. with Ben.
That's right.
Great kid.
Good kid.
Now, he's not a kid. He's married, a young man. But
25 is a kid,
now that I'm in my 30s.
That's right. And I'm in my 20s.
He's just a great kid.
He was a great kid.
He knew his stuff, and we had a great time with him.
We're fishing with Ben Woodard on the beautiful White River. You were in Montana. I was in Montana. I love Montana. But drought conditions, high water temperatures, it was kind of an off year, was it not?
Correct. By the first and second week of June in southwest Montana, things were pretty much done for this season. Looking very dismal.
On the way home is the White River. Everybody's booked up. You had a cancellation last minute. I got on board this morning. And what happened?
Caught a lot of fish. Caught some good fish.
Big browns. Look at these browns right here. Now, Ben has been fishing this river for quite a while. If somebody were to come down here, what might they expect a typical day of fishing would be?
So water varies, but the fishing kind of stays consistent. You can always expect to catch a handful of rainbow trout.
Gotcha.
And then we hunt for the brown trout. And some days are better than others, but
this is a good day.
It's a good day, yeah. And this time of the year, from the spring all the way through September, October, is a great time to come to the White for brown trout. They're hungry. They're out.
Now, for you folks who don't fish that much, but and we were here to catch, if I caught one 20-inch brown trout, I'd be really happy. I did it twice. Well, man, so, I tell you what, I enjoyed myself so much, I think that maybe next spring we might do a smallie slash two-day deal.
Yeah.
Good trout.
That'd be the way to do
it. Ben, you're the man, buddy. I had fun.
I think so.
Thank you.